asleep last night, tired from the fight. I've been fighting for tomorrow all my life. Yeah, I woke up this morning feeling brand new, 'cause the dreams that I've been dreaming have finally come true. It's a new day. It's a new day.
Here we are, pitch number 6. Jimmy's right up there. I got him on the way. And there, he's the guy.
We've been through the heartaches and lived through the darkest days. If you and I made it this far, well then, hey, we can make it all the way. And they said, no, we can't. And we said, yes, we can. Remember, it's you and me together. I woke up this morning feeling all right. I've been fighting for tomorrow all my life. Yo, I woke up this morning feeling brand new, 'cause the dreams that I've been dreaming have finally come true. It's a new day.
Okay, we're on pitch number, I think, 13. So that is where we've been. There, scrambled up here, and now we're going there. Fun.
It's our fathers, our brothers, our friends who fought for freedom, our sisters, our mothers who died for us to be in this moment. Stop and cherish this moment. Stop and cherish this time. It's time for you, Nitty, for us and we. That's you and me together. I woke up this morning feeling brand new, 'cause dreams that I've been dreaming finally came true. Yeah, I woke up this morning feeling alright, 'cause we weren't fighting for nothing, and the soldiers weren't fighting for nothing. No, Martin wasn't dreaming for nothing, and Lincoln didn't change it for nothing, and children.
This is pitch 15. We started at dawn, and we're two pitches away from food and big sandy ledge. So this is where I'm sitting. Well, last pitch. This is 16. We sleep on 17. Sun's going down, so going to be doing a little bit of climbing in the dark, I think.
Well, this is home for the night. There's a dying boar right there, zigzag in front of us. Look at the sunset. Pretty amazing.